16 today then, Jim.
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.